Lord, I, Lord Jesus, I thank you that you fulfilled that Isaiah passage. You went on your 40-day fast. You came out in the power of the Holy Spirit. And you said, those who sit in darkness have seen a great light. Lord, we ask that in this fast that's going on all over the world, Lord, unleash a great light. Let Galilee once again see Yeshua. Release Jewish apostles with signs and wonders and miracles. Loose the 418 anointing on a whole new army of evangelists in Israel. Lord, let this fast be an opener. Lord, where those who sit in the valley of shadow and death have seen great light. Lord, release the Yeshua fast for another bright light shining over the Jewish peoples worldwide. In Jesus' name, thank you. The heavens are opening over Israel. We release dreams of Yeshua.
Loving statements in all the Bible. Paul says this. He says, for I could wish that I myself were accursed and cut off from Christ for the sake of my brothers, my kinsmen, according to the flesh. He says, they are Israelites, and to them belong the adoption, the glory, the covenants, the giving of the law, the worship, in the promises. And I was reading that the other day, and the Lord says, you know, the worship movement belongs to Israel. And so, Father, I just, Lord, we recognize today, Lord, as we get to worship you through the new and living way, through your Son, Jesus, Lord, we have the privilege of worshiping you, Lord. We recognize, Lord, that worship belongs to Israel, Lord. God, we just say, like Paul, Lord, would you fashion that heart inside of us, God, the heart of Christ that would say, man, we would sacrifice what we have in Jesus so that they could come in, Lord. And so, Father, we just lift them up to you today, God. We ask for a revelation of Yeshua, God, to the Jewish people, a revelation of the Messiah, God, of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Lord. Would you reveal him by the power of your Spirit, God? And would there be a worship movement that would come out of the people of Israel, God? Would there be a worship movement that comes out of Jerusalem, God, out of Messianic Jews, God, a true worship movement that would, God, that would just spark something in the hearts of your people. We just prophesy and declare, God, like it says in your word, that the worship belongs to Israel, in Jesus' name.
Worship belongs to Israel. Let there be a shift and a move of worship in Jerusalem. Let the worship return, let the worship return, let the worship return to Israel. Let the worship return, let the worship return.
Loose David's tabernacle.
Let the worship return. Let the sound of joy come from you.
us, God, has put fear in our hearts because you're so good. Your glory is so much, Lord. We say yes and amen, Lord, to the promises that you have. We know that we are already walking in the fulfillment because you said, Lord, you said it is finished. That only you could have done it, Lord.
Recognize that they are the chosen, that our hearts be open to them and love them. That your people may climb the walls and open their gates and cry out for Yeshua. Hosanna to the Most High. Headdress will be restored. Garments of praise. We thank you, Jesus, that we know your heart is for your people. Claim your people, Lord. Claim all. May the fullness of the Gentiles come forth. Rain your Holy Spirit down. Smash and flood the body. Revival. Full revival to the Gentiles.
Children in Jerusalem right now, we say, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. May we hear them cry it out right now. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Come, Yeshua. Let us hear the cry from your children's mouths right now in Israel. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Come, Holy Spirit.
Here comes another glory.
Here comes another
glory.
Visit.
prophecy. Sing to the world. My stand in the heavens in this fast and loose Ruth vow into the four corners of the Gentile church. Everywhere the awakening that's going on, Father, in my own heart, I want to loose that awakening to what your heart is beating with. Your people will be my people. Your God will be my God. Would you join me in agreement? Living God, loose the vow. Loose the vow of Esther into the heavens. Loose it all over the Gentile church. Let the four Ruths turn their hearts back to you. Bring together Ruth and Naomi. Let the one new man come forth. Loose Ruth in this hour in Jesus' name.